So I do the show with Kelly, and then immediately after, I broadcast a live morning radio show in Los Angeles.
I had heard that.
Yeah. The studio's right below us. Yeah. Sisanie is my co-host on that show on Kiss FM in Los Angeles. Publicly, Sisanie had talked on the show about having a miscarriage.
Yes.
And it was, I mean, I had never been close to someone that had had that happen to them. And it was very, very difficult and emotional. I get nervous even talking about it for her and Michael. And she said to me, but we are trying again. And they were trying, as you know, for months and months and months. And she called me the other day and she said, I have great news. We are pregnant. So I want to wish her congratulations. And she said, but wait, I have more to tell you. And here is exactly what happened when she told us all the news.
So we heard the heartbeat, and it was awesome. And then we heard the other heartbeat.
What? No! You didn't tell us that?
You're having
You're
twins?
Twins?
I'm having twins.
What? Happy news. Is that... I'm gonna cry. Tio's crying.
Tio's crying.
Como se dice, Tio's crying.
Tio Ryan is crying.
Is that,
oh my gosh.
And it just makes you...
I'm so happy for her. She's such a good girl, and I'm so happy
you
for
know,
her.
It was. She put on such a brave face every day doing that live show, and it's a fun show. It's like the show. It's a lot of fun and craziness. And you just, you stop and you realize... The universe works in mysterious and amazing ways when you look at that entire journey. So congratulations to Sisanie and Michael. More good news.
It'd be great if she named them Kelly and Ryan.
Oh
my God.
Kelly and Ryan,
those are great names for a baby.
And when they're birthed, they're our size.
I know. Does she want to play? Right. I pretty much am my birth size. Like, I've not grown much since birth.
Oh, Oshkosh B'gosh right here.
Yeah.